That Mexican nigga bad. Eccentric, hunting lizards with the homie. Orale, YouTube, it's Pepe, that Mexican nigga. I'm cruising in my Lolo through the blade, hunting for a lizard. Pep's cutting it up like some scissors, all day sipping on the scissor. These women got good work ethic, they'll sell their booty in the blizzard. Look out for the reptilian shapeshifters, it might be a mister. And don't you ever try to kiss her, or you might wake up with a blister. I pulled up in my fister with the top down, cause financially I wanted to assist her. Much respect to all the hard working women in the blade, never would I diss her. I picked up this big booty bitch from Arizona, her name was Clarissa. I told her I'll give her some extra money if she could bring her sister. Her sister, her name was Melissa. I put my magic stick in her clitta. She really wanted it in the shitta. And I did her sister, that Mexican nigga. Pepe, don't ever fuck with him, or I'll go to prison for 25 years to die. Doggy, did you listen? That's why I like just chilling and putting these Komodo dragons in a doggy style position. That Mexican nigga Pep is on a lizard hunting mission. Viva la raza, it's 2021. Youngsters make smart decisions. I don't care if you're an atheist or if you pray to some type of religion. You need to pick up a Komodo dragon right when the sun is setting. I picked up this chick, she was half Komodo dragon, half fucking pigeon. It was all good for the kitten. I opened up the passenger door and I told her, baby kitten. I saw the vice squad and the police, they were fucking sweating. For a second there, I was regretting. I started driving to the Willow Motel where I was headed. The type of girls that you pick up in the blade are not wives for a wedding. They're just good for the getting, or put jizz stains in your bedding to leave all fucking all over the bedding. To the blade on Figueroa is where Pip is headed, or Lancashire. You better wear protection, or herpes and chlamydia or crabs is what you will be getting. Strong shout out to the homie lizard hunter. You should like and subscribe. We're out kicking rhymes and cruising the plane for all of you guys. Everybody chillin', get high. That Mexican nigga Pep is all day getting by, getting high. I picked up this gecko on Roscoe. I told her, jumped into my Ranfla. How much for some Costco? How much for 20 bucks extra? She let me put it into her asshole. She needed some feria, I needed an abrazo, and that was the caso. Follow me paso for paso, from East LA to El Paso. She took it raw in her fucking, in the fucking asso. After everything, I gave her an abrazo. She liked to get tied up with the lasso. Her pimp gave her a chingazo. She said, saca la bolsita, and took a big tucanazo. Saca la bolsita, her name was Rita. A freak of the weaker, a tweaker. That bitch, beautiful skin, bien bonita. She said, nice to meet ya. That Mexican nigga Pep is lizard hunting to Yasmika. Pep picked up a Pepita, Puerto Rican mamacita, with the big bubble puff feature. Take a fat dab to the head. Right now, I got two fucking lizards sucking on me on my bed. Live on my chattered bait, Tano Nuff said. We've been waiting for, like the lizard hunter said, doing a Chicano U-turn. I just went raw in a Komodo dragon. Now my fucking verga, it really burns. I put certain fucking tequila on it. That Mexican nigga Pep is my motherfucking turn. 818-213-323. You know it's me, Eccentric MC. That Mexican G. Lizard hunting all day, 2021 till infinity. Boom, stop it at 420, 421, 422. That Mexican nigga Pep is the fucking dude. Don't ever try to step to me, bam, 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 boom, or you'll get blasted, you little bastard. You'll get your ass kicked. I'm freestyling right now, I'm the fucking master. That Mexican nigga Pep is number one, another MC on the whole YouTube.